up, okay?
Hey guys, so we're here at Laguna Dubai. We just finished working out. We did some speed and agility work.
This quarantine made us realize how much we're taking so much things for granted. Before all of this, we used to have a really packed schedule filled with
schoolworks, workouts, and practices.
We weren't able to just take some time and to really appreciate the things around us.
These past few months made us realize that there's so much to be thankful for.
I mean, the fact that we're still breathing should already be a good enough reason for us to be grateful.
Look at this, guys.
The next time you go out, just take some time to appreciate everything around you. Life is short. Tell your loved ones you love them. Forgive those who hurt you. Don't take yourself too seriously. And never forget to put God at the center of your life.
Love you, Dad.
So yun guys, kakatapos lang namin mag-insayo. Pauwi na kami ngayon, 6:30. Kanginang 5:30 kami nag-start hanggang 6:30. Quality workout lang.
Uy, andito pa pala yung court na pinagtitrainingan natin dati, oh. Tara, Dad, punta natin.
Naalala niyo guys, yung sinabi ko sa last vlog na bata pa lang kami ni Kuya, mga 7 ako, tapos 9 si Kuya. Nagtitrain na kami kasama yung dad namin. Andito kami sa court na yun ngayon.
Dito talaga kami unang tinuruan ni Daddy mag-basketball. As in lahat, from dribbling, shooting. Dito na rin namin natutunan mahalin yung basketball. Magsipag, magpursige, tapos paghirapan yung pangarap namin.
Para sa pangarap,